What's happening, guys? Got a quick bonus video for you this week, so I wanted to update you because I have a bit of a new development in the reverse dieting that I had been doing, so stay tuned. Okay, so I told you that I was killing the reverse diet series for myself, and I did, but I also mentioned that if something kind of came up and there was something that I thought was of significant use that could be useful to you guys, I would come back and give an update on it. So that's what I'm doing today. So I've actually been eating the same exact macros since, like, I think it's early to mid November. So it's been a good 3+ months on the exact same macros, and things are still going pretty well. I'm still slowly gaining weight in a way that I want to. So it's not bad. You know, remember, I'm in a building phase. But the thing that has really changed recently, and this has been probably for about the last month now, is I have been really full. Like, I'm eating my food and I'm actually starting to have a hard time with my meals sometimes and feeling like overly stuffed and not really wanting to eat that much. Drastically different change from when I had these macros in November. So in the earlier stages of these exact macros, even though I was still 20 some weeks into my reverse, I was still finding that when I ate, I was still really hungry afterwards. So I wasn't necessarily running around like I'm hungry all the time, I'm starving, but when I would eat, I really didn't want to stop eating. It kind of was starting to come and go a little bit, but it was still most of the time I just felt like, man, like, I just don't want to stop eating. I just, like, really had that appetite. Here I am 3 months later, 3+ months later, on the exact same macros, not even a gram different, and I'm just, like, I'm stuffed. I'm full. So what does this tell us? Well, this really goes to show what I've talked about so frequently is hormones from dieting, and that it takes time for your body to recover and get to a better spot, right? We've got a couple of hormones that have to do with hunger. We've got leptin, which tells the body when it's full. We have ghrelin, which tells the body that you're hungry. So when you diet, your ghrelin increases, so it tells you that you're hungrier. Your leptin decreases, and there's a lot besides telling you that you're full with leptin, but this is one of them, right? So if you have one telling you that you're hungry, you have one telling you that you're never full, makes it really easy to overeat, right? So this is why I'm saying, like, when you come through a reverse diet after dieting, you've got to be really diligent and kind of ignore some of these signals and understand that your body's trying to get you to gain weight back as fast as possible, and it's really trying to work against you, and you got to kind of squash it and understand that it's not even necessarily the amount of food that you're eating. It's just that your hormones need time to get to a better place, and that takes a lot of time, right? Typically about as long as you dieted is about how long it takes to reverse for things to start to normalize, which is exactly what we showed with mine, right? So I dieted for about 26 weeks, and it took 20 some weeks for things to start to improve but to really get to a spot where I felt more normal. And then it even took a couple months after that for it just to completely be done now. So obviously my hormones have changed and have caught up now that it has been a very long time since I dieted. And it just really goes to show, you gotta fight those hormones, all right? It's talking to you, and I know, and it sucks. But when you're in that reverse, don't listen to your body, right? We all wanna be intuitive. When you're in a reverse, your body's not going to be very intuitive, because your intuition is going to be to eat all the foods. So just wanted to kind of show that so you might help kind of click a little bit and help you understand. And if you have any questions on this, please let me know. And I'll talk to you next video. I'm addicted to the love that you're giving. Every minute, every day, I've been craving.